Well, Austin-based Freescale Semiconductor is getting in on the electronic car game. Freescale just announced that it is partnering with a Chinese company. The Austin chipmaker will work with the company to co-develop technology for electric and hybrid vehicles. The work will be used to develop the next generation of cars in Beijing.